Automotive manufacturer Toyota has asked its parts suppliers to reduce carbon emissions. The company said on Wednesday, Japan's largest car maker, which plans to be carbon neutral by 2050, has also provided a target to suppliers to achieve carbon neutrality. A Toyota spokeswoman said,